The Rebels are hitting the halfway point through fall camp. Their 2021 season will kick off on September 2nd at home against Eastern Washington. But right now, there are a few injuries on the quarterback room that Paloma Villacana fills us in on.
Well, no sign of Doug Brumfield at practice this morning. Coach Arroyo said he tweaked his ankle and was in a boot on Saturday for precautionary measures. Tate Martell is still healing from his right thumb surgery he had this summer. He's still limited right now in practice. But the Rebels are hitting the halfway mark through fall camp. As Coach Arroyo tells me, the biggest growth he's seen is just the way his team practices right now.
You know, just the first training camp ever here, you know, and I think the growth has been in the practice. This is the ability to practice together and work together, play physical, understand how to work. There's three different levels to a camp. Some are spiders, some are shells, some are full pads. And then you got alive to certain periods. And so guys understand how to practice like that. It takes a while, man. Yeah. You know, when we practice that level like pros, it's a different deal. And so that's a big piece of camp for us, is understanding how to practice, because that throughout the course of the season is going to come to fruition as well.
The Rebels will be back out at practice tomorrow. They're expected to host a mock game on Thursday as they continue to get ready for Eastern Washington Thursday, September 2nd at home at Allegiant Stadium. I'm Paloma Villacana, Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.